Greetings, folks. This one today is a visit to the Gloucestershire and Warwickshire Railway 1940s weekend for 2017. We went to this one last year purely by accident, and it's where Julie, my wife, fell in love with the 1940s scene. Hence, we're doing quite a few of them this year. The video is a lot of choo-choo, which you'll expect with me, but the real stars of the show are the people who come, dress the part, and the reenactors, such as our chaps here, who make the whole thing come to life, and I thank them for doing a little bit for me. So let's sit back, the choo-choo's in, let's jump on and make a start.
Go and get the victuals, mate.
What's that?
Thank you.
I know.
I mean, crouch. We didn't move for about, you know.
Next one to you in, and then 12:20 next one to you out. That's probably our last two, isn't it?
I think so, Rick.
What time do they take over? Bob reckon that last one. I thought it was before that.
Hope so. Who's taking over?
Bob and Robert. Guys, just a second. Hello. Come on, let's go. Let's get a call.
We're putting on the train. We'll have a
look. What are we going there?
I'm putting mine in my big pocket.
Who's got my rucksack?
Thank you. We're all right.
You're going to Toddington train?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, three, five now.
You're on the wrong side, you know.
Back down there. Problem.
Thank you. You're very welcome.
We think it's a good
cost you no more than £20.
That's it, go and give us an act. You're on video.
You're on video. Oh, we better do an act.
Hey, Ollie.
Yes.
Hey, Ollie. Did I tell you I finished that jigsaw puzzle the other day?
You finished a jigsaw puzzle?
I certainly did. It only took me 6 months.
It only took you 6 months?
Yeah, but well, it said on the box 4 to 6 years.
4 to 6 years.
Yeah.
I'd say that's pretty good.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, dear playmates. Good morning to you. Good morning to us. Good morning to us. We're sorry that we're late, 'cause we missed the bus.
To be late won't happen again, 'cause next time we come here, we'll catch the train.
Goodbye.
Bowing on unless a bass and guitar are playing with us. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's a boogie 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 boy company bee. He was a boogie woogie boogie boy company bee. And when he plays boogie woogie boogie, he was busy as a bee. Blows it into the bar. He can't play a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, the company bee. Every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet. feast. Because they know how he plays. When someone gives him the beat, he really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's a boogie-woogie bugle boy, clap and he thinks. Bamba, da 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 da. Bamba. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B.
Dr. Spinnaker, do you want to know he had poor position on Squire? He wasn't. He did. Well, he tried to drive quite tactically and slow, but as soon as he was passed. Mm-hmm.
Walking down Lover's Lane, but anyone else but me. Anyone else but me.
are going on the song list.
Oh.
Hold My Hand.
Yeah. A load of good songs.
Is open. It's not Richard that came in. Nobody came in. Several people going out having had a good lunch, I think. Yeah. There are various people wandering about in costume. I'd like to try and get some of these in, but my two spotters are not doing the job. But there's not much we can do about it.
Thank you.
easily.
Yeah. This is a lost person announcement. Would a Mrs. Joan Gannett please return to her car as the husband has lost her?
I think we